Welcome to another edition of The Shape of the Cape. Here you are with your host Jules Cape in another beautiful scenic beach on the South Cape coast of Africa. So glad you could join us here today. It's a beautiful space, really. It's just on the garden route called Keurbooms Beach. Keurbooms Beach is a really beautiful space, actually. And glad you could join us here. It gives you a chance to share the beautiful space that we have available here on the South Cape coast of Africa. It's a pristine environment, and now that the rains are over after an entire week in mid-summer and mid-January, like this week's worth of rain and summer has really been a blessing for everyone. So this opportunity to get out into the sea is really inspiring now, and appreciate the open sunlight. So if you ever want to find one of those beautiful little hideaway beaches where it's just you and the whole beach to yourself, then this is the place. There's so much space. So until you get here, come and join me and we can meet up and do some travels here on the South Cape coast of Africa. Until next time, from the Garden Route, this is Jules Cape signing out.